How many of you want to be aerospace engineers? Okay.
Be putting the final touches on your rover, do some tests, figure out things now before you get to the field.
I'm Al Bowers. I'm the chief scientist at NASA Armstrong Flight Research Center. These kids are in the experience for Journey to Mars, which is to build small Mars rovers to rescue another rover. This is their first real experience with trying to do something and first real experience with NASA. What's the specific approach your team has taken and what's the challenge for trying to achieve today?
Well, right now we're trying to retrieve at least we know of three rovers on the platform. We have a hammer that is going to use a motorized action to bring down a scoop and hook the rovers back towards our base.
I'm actually the design engineer in a group of three. Right now, we're just trying to finalize our process.
We'll just create a new program.
We had to re-innovate a couple times, but right now, the final process is just to put the last minute things together, and it's the pressure is really going on right now.
The experience that I had here was the most life-changing thing I've ever had. I've never worked in a group like this. To come here and work with people that are in the same situation that I'm in and really want it.
It's not only mathematics or engineering, but also the creativity aspect is really important. And if you can add some sort of wow factor or some sort of outside the box thought that maybe another party hasn't come up with, you can really revolutionize an area.
Go.
To be able to achieve things. There isn't any chance of failure, it's a demonstration. It's not research. When we actually launched, we had a little bit of an asymmetric deployment.
Whoa!
Those were inflatable wings, so that destroyed them. Experience comes from making bad decisions, basically. The only way to gain some experience is by failing. You do everything you can so that you can learn from those mistakes.
Just seeing everyone else, engineers already going through the same struggles, continuing all these struggles and failures, but being able to still turn out fine, it's great, and it reinforces the fact that I know that I can do it. Yeah! It has motivated me to continue pushing myself.
Lots of experiments and trying and imagination.
I'm gonna tilt it just a tiny bit away from the rock.
I've learned to work really well with teams. I've learned the whole entire robotic design process. I've learned about some of the cutting edge missions that they're doing to Mars. I've learned, it was just crazy. It was a very wild experience. It was just seeing so many industry professionals and so many, how down to earth they are and how like-minded they are. And just being a part of that whole cohort was just absolutely incredible.